Hello and welcome back to Universal Information and Entertainment TV. This video is a little bit lengthy, but I will show you many things and tricks to modify the Hubsan Zino Pro and Zino Pro Plus battery. This complete video will show you these following useful tricks. 1. How to open or disassemble the battery with easy guide. 2. The weight of battery before and after modification. 3. How to make 3S battery with cheap battery cells like 18650 or any other 3.7 volts battery convert into 11.1 volt or 12 volts when fully charged. 4. How to modify PCB connections with alternative battery includes replacement of faulty battery from casing. 5. How to make reusable faulty battery of Xiaomi Fimi X8 2020 drones battery, which normally drone does not accept to fly and says on screen that battery has been damaged. I will show you that it's wrong and virus software in Fimi X8 drone. Because same battery will be used in Hubsan Zino Pro drone with modification, then it will give flight time of 30 minutes in Hubsan Zino Pro drone. 6. And finally, after few different modifications of batteries, I will show you the Hubsan Zino Pro drone's flight indoor to prove that how you can make your drone's battery more powerful and for long time flights. 7. And also how to charge and use the intelligent dual power professional balance charger and discharger of IMAX B6 AC. As you can see that I have modified few batteries to fly my Hubsan Zino Pro drone and showing you as evidence that it turning the power on properly. Please continue watching this video guide to know how to do this all battery mode and connections types. I have also placed the links into description of this video for individual part of this video to make it easy for everyone. Please check into the description for links and for directly go to the point of interest of this video and its parts. Please continue watching this video to know all the steps to modify the battery. Please make sure that you connect the wires in sequence as I am showing on screen. Because if you make one wrong connection, then it can be dangerous and turn into fire. So please be very careful and follow the steps as I am showing on screen.
मिनट के डोर बंद कर दो।
We can use any 3.7 volts batteries. These three cells of 18,650 can give a flight time of 10 minutes. I am using these three battery cells, which I had from little toy drone. I am going to modify these cells to make power of 11.1 volts. The each cell is 500 milliamps and 3.7 volts. I am going to connect these cells in sequence of series, which is positive to negative of each battery as showing. Also these batteries are very lightweight, which can give us around 5 to 9 minutes extra flight time. The modified battery weighs just 71 grams. Original battery weight is 205 grams. But obviously this small battery will not give us long flight time. We will take the wire out to connect any modified battery, then tie it with a strap. I will show you that how to connect the modified battery with this casing. Then flight time in windless conditions will be more than 35 minutes. Thank you. This battery is from my previous Xiaomi Fimi X8 drone. The drone does not accept this battery because it was over-discharged. It was useless, but I made it useful. I took out the battery from its casing, then modified it to use in Hubsan Zino Pro drone. It works great and gives more than 30 minutes of flight time. Imagine I prove it because I have issued another video already for the fraud of Fimi drone makers. The video link is just above on right corner of this screen, and also in the description. To make external battery connection, you will have to make a little hole, as I am showing. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now I will show you the drone flight with both modified batteries. The external battery is from Fimi X8 drone, and internal batteries are from small toy drones. Next flight I will show you with just small internal battery. The reason to show to give an evidence that it works properly. Thank you.
Thanks for watching Universal Information and Entertainment TV. Please like and subscribe our channel for more updated videos, news, information and entertainment. See you in next video. Stay tuned.